forget the pain of false accusation. No point in talking to someone.